Next, let's talk about how to treat wounds with your ACTIVet PRO. We provided the analgesic relief with the unwind protocol, and that's giving that nice analgesic relief to make them feel nice and comfortable so that we can go to a condition like a lit granuloma and visualize with me, if you will, that we have this open wound here from a lit granuloma. And now what we want to do is stimulate the healing there. So we'll change this to 50 Hertz. We press the ACTIVet PRO setting and it defaults to 50 Hertz. Just press select. And then we'll set the timer up to 10 minutes just so we have plenty of time to work with it. And then hit start. So that means we've now provided inhibitory relief along the spine. And now we can come along this wound site and stimulate. You're hovering over it about a half an inch from the surface. You can also use the dome probe, which is very nice if it's a nasty infected wound. That gives you the ability to come back afterwards, remove the dome probe and disinfect it. But you're still just hovering over the surface at about a half an inch above and just slowly scanning. With wounds, low and slow is best, and less is more. You don't want to overstimulate a wound. You just want to keep those tissues stimulated to, again, make more ATP, to give you new healthy cells to proliferate to the site and make it heal faster. Once you've scanned over this with a synergistic combination of wavelengths, we'll press stop. We'll go back to our settings for ACTIVet PRO, and we'll switch over to the blue mode. Press select, go to 100%, press select, and then set your timer. Very simple, and then press your start button. Now what you're getting is a 900% increase over our ACTIVet. 900% increase in this blue wavelength, 465 nanometer, which is great for causing oxidative stress to the bacteria. They just die. So come back in the same way and just hover over the wound site. And this is a great way to kill bacteria, even the drug-resistant forms of MRSA. Just scanning over it for about 2 minutes is good. If you can do it twice a day, that's great. If it's only once a day, that's very helpful. But make sure you give it enough of a loading dose to really get the lethality of this wavelength working for you. So just enough exposure. This blue is really starting to catch on. There are even robots today going into hospital rooms where they've had terrible problems with MRSA. And the robot just goes in and paints the entire room with blue laser light to kill those bacteria. And now you can do that with the ACTIVet PRO. So that's great for wounds. Again, analgesic relief along the spine, and then come in and stimulate the injury site with first your red at 50 Hertz, and then your blue for another 2 to 3 minutes over the injury. And that's it for wounds, but you can apply that to any wound anywhere on the body.